Hello dear all, this is Indestroom and me Alexander Gerschelt, and today we're gonna show you something special. Our black box. We're gonna show you different variations and customizations which we did with the black box, how we improved it, and basically what the black box consists of. So here you can see our old version of black box, our new version of black box, and our custom version of black box for the cubes. So as you can see, it looks like this once it's closed, and inside you can see a lot of stuff which I'm gonna tell you about right now. So if you want, I can tell you about it in details. So this one is a power supply, is a power converter for 12 volt puzzles. So for you as an owner of an escape room, it's very easy. You just plug this plug into the socket. It can be 220 volts, it can be 110 volts if you're in US or any other country, and this converts it into 12 volts. So over here you can see the connectors, and as you know, each puzzle is connected to the black box. So this is a power connection, this is like admin connection, so you can control every puzzle with this black box and with your laptop, iPhone, or any other device. Over here you can see the music controller, which allows you to control the music to make it louder, less louder, and do other stuff. Also, you can see the SIM cards over here are easy to access, and you can easily change audio hints, video hints, or any other information. In the previous one, it wasn't that easy to get to these cards, and now it's much easier, and also it's much easier to change the files. You don't even need to get the SIM cards. The yellow router lets you to control all the devices remotely. So basically you connect all the puzzles into this black box, and this yellow router lets you control it through your phone, laptop, or any other device. Here is almost the same, but in different box. So over here also, what I wanted to point out, over here we can see the fuse, which helps the owners who has not a lot of practice in connecting the room if they change the polarity and connect something in the wrong way. The room will not burn, only this fuse will be damaged, and it's really easy to replace it. Also, I want to tell you the huge advantage of our system is that any puzzle can be reprogrammed and checked remotely. So you don't need to send us the black box, you don't need to send us the plates, you don't need to send us the puzzles itself. You just connect this yellow router to internet access, and we can remotely check and recode and check what was wrong with the puzzle, if something happened. So this allows you to, and allows you and allows us to maintain the puzzles really quickly, and this is like a huge advantage. So guys, as you know, inside the black box lives our escape room panel, so you can see it over here. As you know, or you don't know, you can control any of our rooms with any device. So it can be phone, it can be laptop, it can be PC, or any other device which has Wi-Fi connection. So how it happens? So basically you connect your device with the yellow router, and now you can control and check what is happening inside the room. So you can start the game, you can reset the game, you can give hints, control the volume, and do a lot of other stuff. And for your information, not only we did this escape room panel ourselves, we improving it every day, every hour and minute and second, and soon there will be a lot of more features over here. But still, there is a lot to show. Let's go inside. The background music for us to record the video, I'm gonna make it less loud, so as you can feel, it's not that loud anymore. But with this device, I can adjust the sound, I can skip the puzzles, for example. Let's try. So first we activate it. So as you can see, it become with different colors. So now it's closed. If I want, I can give hints. So you heard it. Of course, it has to be downloaded with the language you want. So also, for your information, we can change the language. So now it's English. It can be any other language which you may pick yourself. We can adjust the timer. So now it's 60 minutes game. It can be any other possibility if you want, and also you can choose difficulty levels on some puzzles. On some puzzles, of course, you cannot do it, but so you can see the memory game. Now I activated it, and for example, we want to finish it with our control device. Let's do it. 1 second. Where is it? Memory game. Oh, here. So I want to finish it. So now it's locked, as you can see, with this button. I can skip it. Now it's open. So this allows us to control the room. And here we can see that the room, the puzzle is finished. So the game master can see that players already successfully solved it, if they did it, and he didn't activate it himself. So with our escape room panel, you can adjust the time of the game. For example, now it's 50 minutes, so let's do it 70 minutes. So as you can see, it became 70 minutes. Now I press start button. And so first we're gonna hear the intro story. As you can see, the timer doesn't start right now. So first he will speak and tell us what is happening in this room. And after that, the timer will start. And yes, it's really easy also to change not only the time, but also the difficulty level. So for now, the level of difficulty is basic for the kids, but we can... Okay, the timer starts. So as you can see, 69:50, 69:48. So the timer is exactly the same. And now we are adding the function so you can add minute or two or pause the game as well. So about the difficulty level. So let's check. Now the level is basic and we can pick the advanced level, and this puzzle with the hedgehogs will be more faster, and you need to press more hedgehogs if you want for adults to play this game and make it more harder. So this panel lets you do it. So also, guys, for our cube games, we supply two-way communication system with the cameras, which you can see and how it looks right now. Also, of course, this is possible to order for ready-to-play escape rooms, but over here, you can see how it looks. There are two cameras in this cabin. So the player can see what is happening inside and control the players, not only with the escape room panel, but also with the cameras, and he can see what they are doing, and he can stop them if they start vandalizing or doing something wrong. So not only the game masters can check what is happening inside the rooms, but also the owners can connect to the cameras and check how many games there were, and a lot of other options to control their game masters. So very useful system. I hope you liked what you see and you understood what we supply with the black box and with our escape room panel, how to control the room. how to deal with game masters and players. We supply this system with our cube games, with our mini games, and of course with our ready-to-play escape rooms. So stay with us, Indestroom.